You believe a white man would sell out his own race like that?
Help the coloreds kill one of his own.
Book ain't white.
Coloreds around here.
Look who we got here. Run for cover. Fire another man. Who do you think you're fucking with?
Sack of shit down.
I'm boxing over.
Another one.
I'm ducking down.
Got him. Get over here.
Check if he's hiding back there.
Let's try over there.
That disgusting garbage dump.
A good gumbo. Always let it boil with the bones.
Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. Ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, It's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, you know how much money he makes off of those trains? He took a baseball bat to little Eddie. Huh?
Whatever it takes to find you, boy!
She fell down!
You dumber than a dead puppy.
Where'd he come from?
Get behind him,
cocksucker! Fucker's got me pinned!
This work.
Guess you were wrong.
We get shut up. Get down here.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
What I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No. But some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
Thank you. requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Today, lady. How about stepping it up?
Oh, fuck nuts.
I think we got ourselves an admirer.
We got a bumper for this. We got ourselves a guest.
That's him. Let's go.
Come on, get out of here.
asshole!
I ain't giving up daddies.
This pile of trash from the fish market, and the birds are flying. Bunch of zeros.
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted fuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Boxed in over here. Hit him from the other side.
Where'd he go? Did everybody ditch me?
Gotta keep looking at your ugly mug.
Can't kill me in here.
I know you don't belong.
For him.
guys making me out of
Whoa, getting undercover.
He won't lay off.
Hey, I'm pinned.
Done a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there. Puppy, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into.